this should be an absolute firecracker of a game tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports. These teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. And we have finally got things going here in period number one. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. San Jose's won the draw. Here they come on the attack down the left side. Here's a save by Wagner. Puck picked up by Dan. And he takes the feed. Handles the puck. And he easily stops that one. Wagner's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes the safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Los Angeles starts to break out in their own end. Can't make it work. And that's broken up. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And now it's over to Nugget. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Nah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out.
The Beavers have it to center.
Oh, man, James, that was big.
Quick pass to Lee. The Beavers are on the attack. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
To use his zone ability to help the power play put one up on the board here, guys. Let's see how they do.
Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Barter. Look at that hit. Let's get physical.
She makes it perfectly clear how they want to play this game.
Great save from in tight.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
And he turns that one aside. Slides the puck down low. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. She takes the feed. Sends the pass over. Denies him in close.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Quick feed to Paco. There's a firm collision. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Huge stop by Wagner. Great reflexes, another save. They are really feeling it now here in the O-zone. Here they are, trying to clear it. Picked off the boards, and they get it out, easing the pressure. And he lowers the boom there. Hangs onto the puck. And now he angles it across to Nugget. Here they come on the rush. Here's a feed in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Big stop by the keeper. Wagner's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Past the midway mark in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. The Beavers win it in the defensive zone. Nice job to escape the zone.
Yes!
Across. Feeds the puck to Nugget. And it's broken up by
by a nice defensive use of the stick. The Beavers played along the boards. Keeps hold of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Dan. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Great pass off the boards. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Let's it go! Gets in front of it. Nice pass. Oh, what? They probably want a redo on that. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Oh, my.
Sometimes it looks like a heavy hit, and it is. That one was devastating.
Manages to hang on. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. The Beavers will play it in their own end. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Yes!
And that goes off someone in front. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. Still no goals in this one. We'll see if that changes here as period number two is underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Los Angeles sits in an okay position here with the game scoreless, but they didn't like their first period. I mean, when we watch it, we talk about it. All we mentioned was how often they turned the puck over. They can be better than that.
The Beavers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Crisp. Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Wow. Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Moves the puck along the half wall. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Dishes it to Paco.
Get right.
With the 40 again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck. Move the puck. Get your head up.
For the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Oh, what a pad save by Wagner. Look at this. It's a 2-on-1. Great chance. Oh, number no. Scores.
Got to be frustrating for the goaltender. You make that much of a save, like you've almost completely shut it down, but it still squeaks by you into the net.
Los Angeles has gone in front here in the second.
It's been a close game all the way through here. Not much room between the two teams.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. From the point, they take control of it. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Oh, what a save by Lehman! Great pressure with the stick. Oh, a whole lot of truculence with that.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to
send a message.
Passes it over to Nugget. Takes the puck at the point. Nugget's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Picked up along the wall by Dan. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here's a chance! And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
Los Angeles wins the draw. And the puck stopper steps behind his own net to play the puck along the boards. San Jose is moving it along the wing. Moves it to the middle. Scores! What a play!
The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We are all tied up in this one. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Grabs control of it at the point. And he puts it into his own net. Los Angeles finally breaks the deadlock here, Ray.
Finally a crack of light between the two teams. They've been on top of each other this whole game.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Crisp's taking it from his own end. Dangleville's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Handles the pass. Oh!
Get right!
Scores! His second of the game!
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. This is strength gained in the gym in the offseason. So powerful. You can't shove him off the puck. He gets himself past the defender and then creates a chance on goal that ends up as a tally on the scoreboard. Barner's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
San Jose's got the puck behind the net. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Look out. Here they come on the attack. Oh, what a slick stop by Wagner.
Wagner's had to do his part. He's had a good night in the goal, but at the other end, they've been really sharp around the net.
Here's a blast, and that goes off course off a body. Los Angeles has the puck. Grabs it in his own end. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Here's an offensive chance. Deflected shot.
Los Angeles' lead will stay the same as they continually push the pace, although they don't get the bounce there.
Puck grab by Lee. Dangleville's got a hold of it against the wall. Hammers a shot! Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Wagner! Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Beavers have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Los Angeles with a big defensive zone faceoff. Bank pass feed. Feed to the middle. And that's intercepted. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath. And get ready for a big third period next. just moments away from the start of the third period. Well, the moment of truth for both teams here as we are underway in the third. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
Right. San Jose's got to find some energy here. The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots on goal. You're not going to score like that.
Wagner's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Puck scooped up by Lee. Dangleville's got possession of the puck.
Sorry for interrupting there, James. That was a huge hit.
Grabs the puck.
Now they're energized. You can just see it on their bench. They're only down by one. Can they find the game tying goal?
San Jose's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Partner's going to play it against the wall.
I'm sorry for stepping on your toes, James, but that was a huge hit as the play continues.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Denied with the blocker. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. San Jose's got a hold of the puck now. That's blocked by Wagner. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a faceoff set to go. Los Angeles has it in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Paco. Rocked again!
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got to notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Maintains possession. Fails to find the open man. Pass broken up. Dangleville's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that goes off a player in front. Moves it to Crisp. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck.
Get ready!
Penalty coming up here on the play. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That's not going to help matters much, James. You're down a goal. Now you got to kill this penalty off, too.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
The coaches have been on these guys to get more traffic in front of the goaltender to see if they can do it.
Off target!
Now, tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Los Angeles has it. Sends it ahead to Paco. A chance with the 3-on-1. Here's a shot. Stops him cold. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Barner's gaining momentum. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone.
Sorry, James, that's a really solid hit there.
Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down.
Looking to get things going for his squad, guys. If he can use his zone ability to create some scoring opportunities, that might be the spark that they need to get back in this game.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Barner. Right on the doorstep. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
That's not going to fool him. Wagner's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
More than half the frame has been played here. It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Gets it out of his own end. Oh, wow! That had some hot sauce on that collision.
Did it ever, James. I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
A feet out front. Great defensive hit. Right.
Goaltender's going to play the puck out of his crease. Oh, rocked along the boards.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
Playing big in the moment there.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
The Beavers gain possession along the wall. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Paco. Stays with it.
Well, there's no time to take your foot off the pedal now. This game is tight and is going to go right down to the wire. Focus is important.
Get right!
Trying to gain a step. All alone! He scores! Oh, that was gorgeous!
Man, these wheelhouse one-timers, man. You just watch the puck explode off the stick on the one-timer. This is a special skill.
Here in the late goings of the period, Los Angeles seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Lee. Oh, he had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass. Scooped up along the wall by Dan. Handles it along the blue line. And that's deflected off someone in front.
Barner's visibly uncomfortable out on the ice. He's trying to get through this shift here and get himself some treatment at the bench.
My goodness, look at this. The pressure is really starting to cook. Now it's picked up by the defense. Oh, there's a hit. And finally they get it out of the wrong end. And here they go in transition. This official's getting quite the arm workout here tonight.
There's no other option, though, at home. They're pretty clear penalties to be called. Unfortunately for this crowd, it's against the home team all the time.
Los Angeles, they're going to go here.
This isn't about winning the game anymore. This is about settling a score.
That had a whole lot of nasty, and it all seemed to be tilted in one way.
Pretty quickly, you could see there was an upper hand to be had in that fight. That's the way it played out. As always, the guys are up banging their sticks on the board. A little more energy from the visiting team as their guy won the decision.
You can see the shoulders just hanging a little bit lower here on the bench. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Gets down low and blocks the shot. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Sends a pass over. And he takes the feed. On the man advantage!
They took advantage of the extra time available with a manpower advantage, and they're on the board.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Los Angeles wins it and puts the body into it. A little bumper car hockey. Oh, what a denial by Leben! Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. We got a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
With a lead like this, you're telling your goalie, don't freeze the puck, let's go home. But they call a penalty to stop the play.
The Beavers get a hold of the puck in their own end. absolutely rocks him on the play, and that sends a message to the bench.
Just a little frustration pouring out here. I mean, this game is gone, but they're still going to try and lay the body on.
Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. The Beavers pick up a big win despite sort of an unconventional approach tonight.
Yeah, you would have liked to have the puck a little more, but I guess when you look at the clock, you're like, nah, that's for next game. We scored a ton tonight.